Did you know that Game of Thrones Episode 9 Battle of Bastards took around 25 days to film? Ewan Rheon, who plays Ramsay Bolton, said, "The magnitude of the set and everything, it was unbelievable. And also the cavalry wall charging at Jon Snow was not CGI made." Vice revealed that Kit actually had 40 horses charging towards him during filming.
Articulate the feeling I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you.